After rescuing a draw at Monaco last weekend, Reims played host to Lille on Sunday. It's been a miserable month for René Girard's side, who haven't won a game since back in September. They were outclassed by Everton in the Europa League on Thursday. Girard starting the first of a four-match touchline ban. And it was Reims who were the first to look dangerous. Nicolas de Préville here unleashing a ferocious strike early on, forcing an excellent save from Vincent Enyama. And at the other end, Nolan Roux had a golden opportunity to open the scoring for Lille. That shot lacking conviction. And the real turning point arrived in the 24th minute. And Sébastien Courchet was shown a straight red card for this challenge on Gaëtan Charbonnier. Also a penalty to Reims. And Benjamin Mukanjo making absolutely no mistake. Here's a third goal in 3 weeks. And fourth of the season overall. Nothing that Enyama could do about that one. So 1-0 in the 26th minute, and 7 minutes later it was 2-0. Aissa Mondi getting up to head in his second goal of the season from that corner. And Lille, who were so solid defensively throughout the last campaign, really struggling here. The home side taking in a 2-0 lead at the interval. The home side getting the second half underway, and it was to be more of the same. Reims making their extra man count. First of all, substitute Diego Rigonato forcing another excellent save from Enyama. It was a busy afternoon for the Nigerian international. Another chance here for Diego, just slipping through that Lille defence. And what a save from Enyama, one-handed over the crossbar. Single-handedly keeping the scoreline respectable. Antoine Devaux's late free kick, also palmed away. But Reims won't mind. They claimed a 2-0 win. Well, from Lille, it goes from bad to worse.